Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to use tab groups in the Safari browser. Apple introduced the tab groups in iOS 15, and in this video I will show you how to create tab groups and organize your pages in different groups, how to move different pages between tab groups, and also how to delete them. So simply open up the Safari browser. As you can see, this is the start page of the new Safari browser. Tap the open tabs icon at the bottom right corner. So as you can see at the bottom, in the middle there is an option of, you can see the start page, it's a group. Simply tap it. You can see the list of tab groups here. At the bottom you can create a new empty tab group. So let's do it. Give it a name. Let's say I'm going to create a tab group for shopping. Tap save. The new tab group is created and instantly it's switched to that. So you can add different pages to that group. Simply tap the start page, go to a URL like Amazon. You can add more than one. Tap the open tab icon and then tap the plus sign at bottom corner to add another web page. Let's see, I'm going to add Best Buy. Walmart. So this is how you can add a tab group and different pages to it. Let's create another tab group. Simply tap again on the tab group name at the bottom. Tap new empty tab group again. This time I'm going to create a group for the tech news and going to add few pages like finance.yahoo.com. And the first, you can switch between tab groups by tapping on the tab group name and choose a different tab group, or even you can tap and hold on the tab group and switch to another one. You can move one page from one group to another one. So let's see how to do it. Simply tap and hold on a web page and there is an option, move tab group to a new group or to an existing one. So let's say I want to move that Walmart to tech news, let's say, and then switch to the tech news, and there it is, Walmart. Let's bring it back, move to tab group and move to shopping. So this is how you can move pages between the tab groups. Let's see how to delete any tab groups from the list. Simply tap on the tab group name, tap edit option, tap the dotted icon on the right side of any tab groups and then delete, confirm. So that's it guys, this is how you can play with the tab groups in the new Safari browser in iOS 15. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.